We are back with Supermarket Sweep, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons. So, let's find out who won the big sweep. Now, team number three, did you guys get everything I wanted on the shopping list? You did. You got all three. Okay, that's a quick $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
Okay. The bonus is worth $200!
Oh, yeah! Good for you. So, that means your total so far is $450.
All right.
Now, we add your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total for the day of $851. Very good shopping over there. Yeah, okay, good. Team number two, Pat and Debbie, how about that shopping list?
Yes, sir.
Yes, you did. Okay, that's $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
Okay, good. So that means your total so far is $350. Now, we add all of your groceries into that to give you a grand total today of $794. That means team number three is in the lead. Okay, team number one, how about the shopping list?
You got it.
You got it. You got it. Good, good. Everybody got the shopping list. Great, $250. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50.
Of course.
Yeah.
There, there it is.
Yeah.
So that means, and we can't forget that $50 that you got on the mini sweep. So we add all that together, and so far, your total is $350. Now, if, when we add your groceries to that, your total is higher than $851, you win. If not, team number three is today's winners. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $764. Team number three wins the game. The rest of you, thanks a lot. You played a wonderful game. We have some great party gifts for you. Will and Lori, I think that is the biggest upset we've ever had on our show. You guys went in there with a minute and 30, and like we always say, smart shopping makes all the difference. You proved it here today. You're going for $5,000. Good luck.
Sir.
It's out there in cash, waiting for you to pick it up. You got 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, as soon as I read the first clue, the 1 minute countdown will start.
Okay.
All right, now before we begin, you chose bonus game number two. Here's your clue. If you thirst for Hawaii in your soul, then reach for a can known as... If you thirst for Hawaii in your soul, then reach for a can known as...
Hawaiian Punch?
No!
Hawaiian Punch? Reach for a can in your soul. Soul Dole, Dole Pineapple. Oh, come on. Dole Pineapple, Lori, come on. Do you see it, Lori?
No, no.
Do you see canned fruit?
One, three,
six, five,
four.
Here we are.
Good.
Okay, come on back. Well, nice. You gave it your best shot. Well, you really did. That was great, Lori. It's if you thirst means juice, you know, for Hawaii in your soul, then reach for candles. Dole, Dole means pineapple.
Right.
So we're looking for Dole pineapple juice, but you're still going to walk out of here with $851. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.